42, 43. Oh, c'est trop petit pour vous. Non, trop petit.
Those will be too small
non,
for you.
Là, vous les portez 5 minutes.
You'll wear those for 5 minutes, and that'll
oui.
be that.
Voyez, regardez,
look, it's necessary
oui.
for the feet to navigate in the clogs.
Ah,
if the feet can't navigate, the clogs will be useless.
Voilà. Ça vous fait
You'll need tout. Size 44.
Non, vous devez faire 43, 44. Ah, bon. Vous en voulez une paire?
Oui.
Avant la guerre, en 1935, oui. il y avait 30 000 sabotiers en France. Il en reste 15.
Before the war in 1935, there were 30,000 clogmakers in France. Now there are 15. This
voilà.
is a reproducing
Alors ça, c'est un
lane.
Tour à reproduire.
With one right foot, we
voyez,
make a right and left
un pied
foot.
Droit,
Simply one foot turns in the opposite direction.
Et gauche. Tout simplement parce qu'il y en a un qui tourne à l'envers.
How long do you leave them now?
3 months
at least.
C'est un métier.
You have to make a model by hand, like in the olden times. To learn this métier really well takes 5 years. It's very difficult because you have to learn the anatomy of the foot, because the foot has to go right in. It's not a hole, it's the anatomy, the form of the foot. For that reason, it's very delicate. A shoe made in leather is a little problem. The foot corrects the leather. But with wood, it's the wood that corrects the foot, and that's not good. So the principle is the same. You have a palpeur, which traces the form, and the pantograph, which follows the shape.
Il est un petit peu moins
it's a little
lourd,
bit lighter
très, très
now,
lourd,
but it's still heavy.
When you
have a dry
sec,
clog, it's
lourd,
not heavy.
C'est...
From this stage
Alors,
on, we have to finish it by hand.
Oui.
My family's been doing this for 9 generations. 1734. Before that, we found an ancestor in 1702 who was a miller and a clogmaker.
La plus délicate.
Now comes the most delicate part because these bits can be bad for the feet. You have to smooth out the bumps.
Voyez la différence?
Ah oui.
Hein?
Ah oui, oui, oui.
You see the difference?
Voilà. Cuillère.
Oui.
Vous voyez, il faut enlever les coups de la machine qui a oui. laissé, qui était oui. bruit.
Oui.
Voilà. Ça s'appelle une
rouane. This is called a rouan.
Vous avez rouan, oui. mais c'est pas roi, c'est roue.
Rouan.
Voilà. Mais c'est proche, hein. Non, c'est fini. Tout s'en va. C'est
no, it's all finished.
Qui,
a patrimony that's over.
Qui s'en va.
Ah oui.